Guys, in this tutorial I'll show full setup of my product image. Please don't skip the tutorial. In my previous tutorial I created a product setup form and report, and it is the report. There in the report page I given a customized code. This is the customized code. In the query icon link, column is formed using prepare URL function. That is the part of Apex UTL. Returns F interrogative sign P URL. The URL is a varchar 2 parameter passed on this function. This link is formed to call the product detail page 6. The detail image column holds the image of product, and the HTML image tag is used to display the image of product in conjunction with a built-in function named Apex UTL get bill of file source. This is the Oracle Apex function, and it provides the ability to more specially format that display of the image with height and width properties. The image is styled using CSS inline styling method. The getLength function of the DBMS lob package is used to estimate the size of a bill of column. The selection of the bill of size is made of to facilitate the inclusion of a download link in a report. If the length is 0, then null, then no download is displayed. Now I will hide a few columns that will not visible at runtime, but they will work for handling image. From this column, select product ID, image column, icon link, tell image no style. In the right pane, type hidden column. Here in the report page, all columns have a property escape special character. Defaultly is set to yes to prevent cross-site scripting attack. Now change the column name, product name, name, product description, description, categories, category, product avail, available, list price, price, tax, tax, unit, sales, customer, detail image, image, and from here escape special character no. Now click on the attribute. In the link column, select exclude link column. Icon view, show columns per row 5, link column, icon link, image source column, detail image no style, label column, product name, image attribute, detail view, show here before rows, copy the code and paste here. I will give this code in my description box. For each row, okay, after rows, okay, maximum per rows to process. Now save and run. Yes, now I can see the product image here. Thank you viewers. In my next tutorial, I'll show another thing of this project based tutorial based on sample database application. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.